But first, have you heard? Two villages in the Southern Tier will be receiving funding from New York State to help with water infrastructure projects. The Village of Wayland and the Village of Odessa and eight other municipalities across New York will receive funding for clean water projects. New York State's providing a total of $66 million in financial assistance as part of its ongoing efforts to upgrade water and sewer systems around the state.